I'm Enrique Garcia Rivera. I'm from San Juan, Puerto Rico. I was majoring in chemistry, biology, and mathematics. After that, I went to graduate school where I now study chemical biology. I'm interested in entrepreneurship and the idea of taking what you find in the lab and bringing it to the public. I think that the tenets of core are fluency and, you know, trying to understand the language of business. And that was something that I really needed to know. Seeing the map when you first open core really gives you a sense that you're about to become part of a community. Being able to answer questions and ask questions at the same time, which is really, that really was a differentiator for me, that you had so much interactivity in the platform, that you could click things, drag them, you could build balance sheets. I'm absolutely a visual learner. And having those animations, those visual guides, really cement, kind of drive the facts home. It's a great experience to hear firsthand from the protagonists of the case method, which come from some of the greatest companies in the country. Things happen in an unpredictable fashion, particularly in business. And so seeing and hearing firsthand from people that have gone through these problems and how they solve them, it's a great way of learning. Core is not just a passive experience, it's an active experience. There's a group of people that are going through the same experience as you are, and you work with them together to learn the material. And this is really something different from what you find online. Core will play an instrumental part in my future. It's already playing an instrumental part in my future. For entrepreneurship, you need to know business, you need to understand business. Core gives me the tools I need to start moving in that direction.